I thought PKM were a terrific band in sort of the metal genre, but they were really original, and they weren't formulaic like a lot of those bands to me are. They were respected by a lot of the other musicians that were playing more new wave or punk or whatever, and people like really respected their musicianship and their showmanship. They were really just very strong performers.
PKM, that was sort of the spinoff of Nantucket, and that was the only people out of the group, I think, to go form another band.
So after they toured with us for a while, they just had a chemistry they felt that they had to explore. And so after, what was it, Tommy? After the AC/DC tour was over with, that's when they broke off and formed PKM.
When you have someone like Pee-wee and Kenny playing together, I mean, it was very, very solid rhythm section for that band.
What was the most requested song?
Oh, It Don't Take Much. Yeah. It's just, you know, it's a great sing-along, parties, anthem type song.
Don't take much, keep me happy. I'm still shocked to this day that that song never went. But he got a lot of airplay without being on an actual album.
John Lyle was doing nights, and he hung out with those guys a lot. And he started playing the song during the 7 midnight shift, and phones just started going crazy. People just clammed onto that song. It had a hook like this.
For a while, like for 5 or 6 weeks, it may have been the most requested stuff on QDR. And QDR at the time was the rock station around here.
And the phone calls just started going through the roof, and these guys didn't have a record out. You know, I mean, I'm sure they wish they did at that point, but they didn't have a record out. And then they gave us 2 or 3 more songs, and we played the hell out of those songs too.
It don't take much.
The response was just kind of overwhelming. It kind of overwhelmed us.
Yeah, we had not been together a year, and we headlined the Dorton Arena and sold it out.
On the power of the demo time.
On the power of the airplay and the word of mouth on the live shows was great.
Most of the stuff we did was, it rocked, but a lot of songs were catchy pop songs. You know, Long Night, just all kinds of things like that. And then we did some more anthemic kind of things, like America Loves Football, which was, you know, that was really heavy, really hard.
America loves football. Six packs of beer. No pain, no pain. That's what they say. The fans are cheering as they take you away. He means business there.
And we had another song called Play It Cool that was, it was odd that so many people liked it because it went through all these different changes during the song. You know, it was a little bit influenced by AC/DC and a little bit influenced by the Police at the time.
So, how come you're not getting a major label deal out of something like that? I mean, any label I think would have signed
you. Well, that's what we thought. That's what we thought. And a few came down. A guy from Atlantic came down, and his words were, "Look, you guys are great. If this was 6, 7 years ago, I would sign you. But right now, you're not Flock of Seagulls. That's what everybody's signing." And we were a little bit too early for the stuff that came a little bit later, which was, well, I guess what they call the hair metal stuff.
I think what we did holds up today. And it's really, really, it's really gratifying. You know, it knows, it makes you know that that what you did was valid. And if it's still valid, how much better can that be?
PKM, Pee Wee Watson on bass guitar, Kenny Soul on drums, and Mike Gardner on guitar. What a great band. What a great live band with original kick-ass music. And what happened to PKM happened to so many American bands, so many other American bands too. And it's circumstantial because of the machine. The machine that rock and roll speaks against gets a hold of rock and roll. And this is what happens. You get out of sync with what's playing on radio. You're out of time as far as your stuff and what they're playing. And this is what happens when corporate takes over and we lose our personal influence on the music that we listen to. You know, PKM, you watch those videos, you look at those guys, they were on it, they were sharp, and you could tell they were rehearsed. There was no mistakes, man, it was on. And because of YouTube and alike, I thank God that we can still dial them up and take a look at the ones that we're fans of. We'll be right back.
Called You Rise.
Thanks a lot. Yeah, yeah, you are looking fine tonight, Greenville. Let's talk about our favorite sport. Warm up here. How are we doing out there? I say we're working up a sweat. Hey, well, let's just kind of play it cool. Is it hot enough in here? Yeah, while we're stopped, we want to thank the city of Greenville and the Attic, and especially WZMB for playing Peak AM. Yeah! We're going to take a minute to change the tape. I want to thank our parents, without whom this wouldn't be possible. Especially my father, whoever he is. All right, just to let you know what's happening. Out in the truck in the parking lot, we got a mobile recording unit. It's putting all this down for posterity. All those loud shouts and irrepressible screams from the audience. Yes, yes. So anyway, we have to wait for them to change the tape so we don't lose any of this magic moment here. Later on, we're going back to the hotel, makes the real movies. This song all about growing up.
Was 17, she must have been about 29, and she took away the thing I most wanted to give her. My brother set me up with her, and he wrote down her number. And on that steamy hot in July summer night, she opened my eyes, and everything felt so right. My kind of girl, just living in a different world. Living in a different world. Her daddy drank too much. He couldn't give his love and touch. And you need a young man like me to feel you need. You're lonely. Was my sweet delight, 'cause I know I needed a woman like you to see me through. wasn't looking very well. And in my heart I knew that she could never run. Still I pleaded with that girl. I just wanted to reach out and shake her. But she looked me in the eye. There was an emptiness there I'd never seen before. What happened to the girl I cared so much for? I'd cared so much about my kind of girl. We were just living in a different world. Living in a different world. She was my, my kind of girl.
Any guy would walk a while. My heartache and desire.
My kind of girl.
But we were living in a different world.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dave. Gonna do a song by one of our favorite bands.
Thank you.
Thank you. Anybody catching that groove coming your way? Ooh! Yeah! All right, this song asks a very important question. It's asking, I don't know if you've got that kind of loving or not. If I tell you that I love you, would it ever be the same? No more drinks in daddy's backseat, no more driving me insane. Now you're giving me the green light, won't you open up the door? 'Cause it's a sticky situation, baby.
Love and boy.
I'm telling you what, man. I love it. Along with you.
We'll be right back. Thank you. hot woman and a cold beer.
I want to hear you.
It don't take much to keep me happy. No, it don't.
You know it
don't take much to keep me happy. I cover 800 miles a day. I travel night and I sleep all day. You never catch me by surprise. My 18 meals at the night on Friday.
It don't take much
to keep me happy. No, it don't.
A warm bed,
a hot woman and a cold beer.
Y'all sing.
Shoes on, I fall asleep while my radio plays. I feel the rumble as the wheels roll. I love that beat down to my shoes. So
it don't take much
to keep me happy.
No, a warm bed,
a hot woman and a cold beer.
I wanna hear
you. You know it don't take much.
No,
you know it don't take much.
It don't, you know it don't take much
to keep me happy. Keep me happy. Keep me happy. Keep me happy.
Come on.
Keep me happy. Keep me happy. Keep me happy.
Thanks a lot. Pee Wee Watson on bass. Kenny Soul on drums. I'm Mike Gardner. Thanks a lot. We love you. Good night. pleasure. Good night. Thank you. marvelous audience. Thank you very much. And good night. Okay, I think we figured out what we're gonna do. Gonna do a song for you we don't normally do, but we did it today. Soundcheck's a lot of fun, so fuck it, we're gonna do it.
Do the monkey!
Do the monkey!
thanks for making a great night for us. We love you. Good night. Rock and roll in Greenville.